Six bells commence tolling together and toll at the intervals of 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 and 12 seconds respectively. In 60 minutes, how many times they will toll together? So basically, we have got six bells and they are, you know, tolling here is nothing but ringing, right? They ring at intervals of 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 seconds respectively. So the first bell will ring after every 2 seconds. So if you look at the first bell, it rings after every 2 seconds, right? 2 seconds, then at 4th second, 6th second, 8th second, 10th second and so on. It keeps ringing. The second bell tolls at the intervals of 4 seconds. So it will ring at 4 seconds, then at 8th second, then 12th second, 16th, 20th and so on. The third one at 6 second intervals, so 6, 12, 18 and so on. Similarly, the 4th, 5th and 6th ones, right? I mean, you don't have to do all this drama in the exam. I'm just trying to explain you the solution in detail, right? Otherwise, it is one simple step that can be done, which will come at later. So the fourth one at intervals of 8 seconds, so 8, 16, 24, 32 and so on. Then this is 10, 20, 30, 40 and goes on. Then 12, 24, 36 and 48 and so on. So if you see, these are the times at which they are ringing, right, independently, right? The first one at second second, fourth second, sixth second, eighth second and so on, fourth, eighth, 12, 16 then so on, 6, 12, 18 and so on for fourth, fifth and sixth. Now obviously there will be some common time for all the six bells together when they will ring together, right? Like for example, if we get the first and the second bells, both of them ring at fourth seconds, so I can say the first and second bells will ring together at 4th seconds. If you look at, let's say maybe the first, second and third bells, is there anything common here? No, nothing in the current case. But when you expand this, like 24 and 30, 36, then 42 and so on, you'll find some common time there. So basically, we have to find out a common time for all the six bells together. How can you do that? Just take the LCM. Remember, this is a question based on LCM. You have to find out the least common multiple of all these values given here. You're looking at common multiples of 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, right? Try to find out the common multiples of 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, least common multiple. Let's do that. So the first step basically is take the LCM of 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 and 12. Now, if you have gone through the video of LCM and HCF, you would know that when you're finding out the LCM of a given set of numbers, if you find anything which is already a factor of the existing numbers, you can simply strike it off. Like for example, 2 here is a factor of 4. It is also a factor of 6, 8, 10, 12. So forget about 2. Because anyway, it has been, it is included in the remaining numbers. You're getting it? Similarly, 4 here is a factor of 8. So 4 can be avoided. 6 here is a factor of 12. So 6 can be avoided. So the LCM of 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 is as good as LCM of 8, 10, 12. LCM of those 6 numbers will be equal to LCM of 8, 10, 12 because already these 3 numbers 2, 4, 6 are a part of 8, 10, 12 respectively. So we have to look at the LCM of 8, 10 and 12. Even if you consider 2, 4, 6, nothing wrong, right? You would get the same answer, but why to make it time consuming unnecessarily? Now what is the LCM of 8, 10, 12? If you follow the regular process, you will get the LCM as what? What will be the LCM? Will it be 120? Yeah, I think 120 will be the LCM, right? 120. So we can say all the six bells will ring together after 120 seconds. Their least common multiple is 120 seconds, which is equal to 2 minutes. So after every two minutes, the six bells would ring together. So if you continue like this, you'll get 120 here, you'll get 120 here, you'll get 120 here, which is common for all the six bells. So we can say this is a LCM and this is the time at which they will toll together. So 2 minutes, after every 2 minutes, they toll together. But the question is, in a span of 60 minutes, how many times will they toll together? So if they take 2 minutes for ringing together, in 60 minutes, they'll ring together how many times? 30 times. Most of you would say 30 times, right? Like 60 minutes divided by 2 minutes, which will be equal to 30. So we can say they are going to toll together 30 times. But the correct answer is 30 times plus one time. I think this is the tricky part. This is where many of us go wrong. I mean, we come so close to the answer, which is 30, but we just lose it by, we lose that one mark because of one simple mistake. It is not 30 times, it will be 31 times. Remember, the final answer would be 31 times. Now, what is this fund of one time, right? Where did we get this from? See, understand, if you look at the breakup of 0th minute to 60th minute, right? I mean, 0 to, he's talked about 60 minutes, right? 60 minutes. So, 2, 4, 6, 8, and so on. Then when you say 30 times, what are you doing? You are considering the 2nd minute, 4th minute, 6th minute, 8th minute, 10th minute, and so on, up to 60th minute. So, they ring together 30 times. But understand, when all the bells, I mean, when the timer started, all the bells rang together for the first instance. This ringing together at the 0th second was not considered. You getting it? So, that is what has come here. In 60 minutes, how many times they will toll together? In 60 minutes, how many times they will toll together? So, when you say 30 times, you are actually taking 2nd minute, 4th minute, 6th minute, 8th minute, and so on up to 60th minute. But you are not considering the 0th minute. Remember, all of them started together. Six bells commence tolling together. Commence, they started tolling together. Which means, at 0th second, they all were tolling. And then after 2 minutes, they will toll together. And then at 4th minute, and then at 6th minute, and so on. So, 30 times plus one time, 31 times will be your answer. Okay?